is Sevilla National High School. Miss Sevilla National High School is a senior high school student at Sevilla National High School, taking up general academic strength.
Yeah.
Congratulations, Miss Sevilla. The next minor award is the Best in Swimsuit. The Best in Swimsuit is awarded to the candidate who best exemplifies the woman who values physical fitness and well-being, as seen in her amazing figure. The winner will receive a sash and a cash prize courtesy of the local government union of Sevilla. Who do you think is the best in swimsuit?
Thank you so much. same. Other candidates are feeling the same way as you. Like, just like.
I'm too nervous right now, Jeff.
Me too. Great, so please speak your question.
So please speak your question.
For you. If crowned Miss Sevilla 2017, how would you promote Sevilla as a premier tourism destination of Bohol? If you would be crowned as Miss Sevilla 2017, how would you promote Sevilla as a premier tourism destination of Bohol?
Thank you, Kevin, for that question. Kung ako makoronahan as Miss Sevilla 2017, I will promote Sevilla as a premier tourist destination in Bohol. So nga paagi nga, mag-post mag pictures sa social media like Facebook, Instagram, o ano pa, para mahibawa ang Sevilla dili lamang sa atong nasod, kundi sa tibuok kalibutan nga ang Sevilla usa ka modernong paraiso. That would be all. Thank you in advance. Happy Fiesta!
Thank you.